Is there really a supermassive black hole lurking somewhere in the Milky Way?
Is our galaxy or sun being sucked into the black hole at the center of our galaxy? The answer is no. The black hole is very massive, 4 million times the mass of our sun, but that's tiny compared to the mass of our galaxy. Actually, the black hole only has an effect on the central region, just things that get too close.
Can black holes help us realize our dreams of time travel?
Space-time is stretched near a black hole, so it passes by differently. If you went to a black hole and orbited very close to it, everybody on Earth could grow older than you, like time traveling to the future, much faster. Time traveling to the future is easy, but time traveling to the past, we don't think is allowed.
Say the sun is swapped out with a black hole of the same mass. Does Earth get sucked inside?
The Earth would keep orbiting, just as it is orbiting exactly now. Nothing would happen, except it would be very cold because there wouldn't be any more starlight. The truth is, you have to get quite close to a black hole before something like that would happen.